Let's talk about music. Japanese people love music. This is a Taishokoto, a classical instrument. And everybody in Japan in the olden days could play Taishokoto. Nowadays, it is not so common, but some people still play Taishokoto. Let me demonstrate to you how you play it. This is a recorder, also very common in Japan. And Japanese people love recorders and flutes. I will play the flute for you while I will play Taishokoto at the same time. Okay, are you ready? It attracts my dogs.